Using a mannequin to practice cornrows will help to develop your speed, accuracy, finger and wrist dexterity. Our learning objective for this lesson will be to demonstrate the procedure for cornrowing. Cornrows, also known as cane rows, are narrow rows of visible braids. They are three-strand braid, performed using the underhand technique, with precise, clean and consistent partings. Cornrows can be worn by men, women, and children. These styles can be elaborate, simple, traditional, artistic or trendy. Some styles can take many hours to complete and are not meant to be taken out the next day. With proper care, these styles will typically last 4 to 6 weeks. The traditional cornrow is flat, natural, and contoured to the head shape. When braiding cornrows, you will need to ensure that you work within the part lines of your subsection. Overextending or misplacing the beginning of the extension leaves the hair exposed and unsupported, which can lead to breakage and hair loss. Excessive pulling and extremely tight braiding will cause breakage, thinning hairlines, and alopecia. You can add extension fibers into your cornrows with the feed-in method. In this method, the braid is built up, strand by strand. Too much extension material can place too much weight on fragile areas and make the style appear unrealistic. To trim any ends that protrude from the braid, hold the shears flat against the braid, and without cutting into the braid, move the shears from the ends up toward the scalp, removing the ends that stick out from the braid. Experiment with various braid styles that complement your client's features. For the client with an oval face shape, any braid style is suitable, as an oval face shape is the most ideal face shape. For a client with a round face, add height to the style. If a client has an oblong face shape, add width. For those clients who have a square face shape, consider longer braids that frame the face. Use braids swept across the forehead for those clients who have a heart-shaped face, and longer braids that move forward in the chin area for those with a pear or triangular-shaped face. Tree braids are a method of cornrows, where a strand of hair is left out of the braid at each revolution of the braid. Some braiders add extension hair for a longer look, but the final result shows mostly the faux hair, or the extension hair, that hangs beyond the braided hair. Many braiders claim tree braids take about 4 hours to complete, taking less time than other braid styles. This technique is still evolving, but when the style is complete, the free-hanging sections of the braid conceal the cornrows, creating the look of long hair.